We went and looked at rings in July, and he bought it then, but then he held on to it until February of like the next year, so he had it for like 8 months before he actually proposed.
Everything was cool the way it was, just me, my thoughts, and I. And then there was you, so randomly too, the way that you walked by. No one can choose who they fall for, or when they fall, or how they fall, or why. I will have fell for you, and I must wait, it's only
Caleb, take you, Emily, for my lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
I will wait for you, my
daughter. I, Emily, take you, Caleb, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and
in
health, until death do us part.
No, no, I don't fall in love.
No, I can't fall in love. It's much too
just how excited that I am to finally be married.
On Valentine's Day 2015, my phone rang, and as soon as I saw Emily's name on the screen, I knew exactly why she was calling. Caleb and Emily were engaged, and she was so happy. I know this happiness comes from Caleb, and I know it will last the rest of their lives. So Caleb, thank you for making my best friend so happy. You two are perfect together, and I wish you but nothing but happiness in your marriage.
I got this feeling, rising through the ceiling, singing,
it turned out after Caleb was born that he was influencing me for the rest of my life. And it was a really lucky day for me because that was the day that I got my best friend. He's incredibly kind, very smart, he's generous, he is good at everything that he does, and he has always been there for me, and he has this amazing ability to make me laugh.
I got this feeling, rising through the ceiling, singing, ooh, darling, you got me feeling all right.
Possibly imagine him marrying anyone other than Emily. She is equally as kind as him. She is far smarter. Sorry, Caleb. And she is far more beautiful than you are, Caleb.